माननीय उपराष्ट्रपति श्री एम वेंकैया नायडू जी, श्री के सुरेंद्रन ऑनरेबल मिनिस्टर फॉर टूरिज्म, श्री अडूर प्रकाश मेंबर ऑफ पार्लियामेंट अटिंगल, श्री ओमेन चांदी फॉर्मर चीफ मिनिस्टर, श्री के एन आनंद कुमार फाउंडर श्री सत्य साई ऑर्फनेज ट्रस्ट, श्रीमती जस्टिस ए लक्ष्मी कुट्टी चेयरपर्सन श्री सत्य साई ऑर्फनेज ट्रस्ट, प्रिय पेटा सहोदरी सहोदरन मारे एलावर कुमेंटे नमस्कारम। श्री सत्य साई ऑर्फनेज ट्रस्टिन ते रजत जुबली आगो शतिल अध्यक्षता वाही कान आथिया संतोष मुंड, मानव सेवा माधव सेवा माधव सेवियानु अथु ओरु उदात थरमाया प्रार्थनायिक थुलिया मानु। सर्विस माधव सेवा इज मानव सेवा इज माधव सेवा एंड दैट इज द बेस्ट फॉर्म ऑफ वर्शिप एंड दैट इज दिस विलेज साई ग्रामम इज द प्रैक्टिकल एम्बॉडीमेंट ऑफ दिस से। I am very happy to be here at this function, which is rendering humanitarian this organization, which is rendering humanitarian service to society through various projects. We are fortunate that our Maniya Uparashtrapati ji is here to inaugurate the Silver Jubilee celebrations. Let me, on behalf of the people of Kerala and people of this organization and those present here, I would like to extend very warm welcome to our Honorable Vice President. I would begin by complimenting the office bearers of Shri Sathya Sai Orphanage Trust for their dedicated services, which have been expanding year by year in the last 2.5 decades. Inspired by the philanthropic activities of Swargiya Shri Sathya Sai Baba, one of the most revered spiritual gurus of modern times, they have been following the path of service shown by the great gurus of our country. The growth of Sai Gramam and other institutions from a humble home to one of the largest voluntary organizations with 140 institutions and over 1,000 volunteers tells a story of rare dedication and selfless service. As we all know, the Sai organizations have been carrying out service-oriented activities throughout the country and making substantial contribution in the spheres of quality education, health care, poverty eradication, environmental protection, and employment generation, all aimed at the total well-being of our country. Significantly enough, such comprehensive vision epitomizes the core and soul of India's timeless prayer, Loka Samasta Sukhino Bhavanti. Let happiness prevail all over the world for everybody. And Sai Gram has been spreading happiness and sense of security among people through various projects like Sayujyam, Santavanam, free dialysis to the needy patients, Punarjani for rehabilitation of people treated for mental illness. The activities of the trust have benefited people in many places across the state, touching various districts. I am glad that Sai Gramam, where this program has been organized, was conceived and as an ideal village where the inmates are groomed in a harmonious atmosphere beyond the barriers of distinctions of caste, creed, rank or gender. Sai Gramam thrives on flawless fusion of faiths, religious amity and emotional harmony. Such a profound vision of universal appeal and application deserves to be encouraged on all counts. The work of Sai Gramam and other projects that Sathya Sai Orphanage Trust reminds us of the sublime dictum, Dharmos Mal Kula Devatam, charity is our household divinity. Perhaps we have, even through very difficult times in our history, India has successfully upheld this noble principle. We have successfully looked after people who are not cared for. And this is what Sathya Sai Orphanage Trust has been doing here. By showing the world the power of kindness, the organization and volunteers under the trust have been creating an urge in the minds of people to serve the society. My best wishes to all the volunteers and inmates of Sai Gram and other institutions under the Sathya Sai Orphanage Trust. With these words, I invite Maniya Uprashtrapati ji to inaugurate the Silver Jubilee celebrations. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.